Good luck, everybody, in this box break. This happening where you own U.S. presidents. We're going to randomly see who owns which presidents right now. Seven times through for the owner names, seven times through for the presidents, your names. All right, lucky number seven. And the first list is finished going through. All right, now we're going to random the presidential names. So here we go. We'll be stacking the list up side by side, and we'll see who gets which presidents in the break. Lucky number seven. All right, so we got Eisenhower all the way down to Lyndon B. Johnson. Let's go ahead and see what happens in the box break here. Good luck with George Washington Allen, and we've been talking a lot about Abraham Lincoln. So where's Abraham? Where's Honest Abe? There he is, Allen. Good luck. Who knows what we might see coming out of here? Let's find out. Well, there is also a filler, so I want to let everybody know too that you can win your way into the break, into the movie script. There are three filler spots that are up for grabs right here, so you can win your way in for $5.50. And then yeah, it looks like the movie script break is sold out of regular spots. So you can check your chances in there and see if you can still get into the break. Win your way in for $5.50. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. The presidents are all signatures. It's either a presidential signature or a written word from a U.S. president. What is coming out of here? The first hit is a relic type hit. And it's a John F. Kennedy relic. It's a document he handled. So you can see the entire document on the website as sportscars.com. So it's either a present signed or composed document. Part of that. So that's John F. Kennedy. John F. Kennedy is owned by Alan B. Congratulations. That is hit number one. And now for hit number two. Good luck, everybody, in the break. Here we go. What is it going to be? It is a word from a former U.S. president. And it looks like James Monroe. And it looks like the word is from. It's hard to tell. It is James Monroe, the fifth president of the United States of America, and it may not be from, but it could be a few different words. Those kind of looks like the word those. It's hard to tell what word that is. Sure, Alan. Yeah. I'll send you the box. Let's see who's got James Monroe. James Monroe, Alan B. Congratulations. Ho. Yeah, I think that's what it is, too. We can see the entire document right here on this website, and you could actually confirm it's that word by using contextual clues, you know, and see what the document's about, that sort of thing. But that's really cool, man. Very nice. Congratulations there to Alan B. Getting a word from the U.S. president. And a John F. Kennedy relic in that break. Hope. So there are 10 filler spots and 3 winners. So you can get into filler B and take a shot at winning for $550. That is all that is left in that break. Oh, it sure is, big dog. It is almost 5 a.m. Wow.